Alright, what's poppin' YouTube? Welcome back to some more Sonic Mania. It's been a long time since we made a video on the series, so let's get right into it. Hopefully we can grab our 5th Chaos Emerald, even though trying to grab the 5th one is becoming my least favorite Chaos Emerald to grab, because it's just a little annoying, but... Okay, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that in here. Okay, what is happening? I've lost the touch. I can't play Sonic no more. I have to quit. He's playing Sonic on the PS4. It's a lot funner and easier to do because the D-pad is just funner to use. Oh jeez, because the D-pad is just... Oh my, remote. You better not. You can't touch me. Sonic, get it done. You can't even touch me. I dare you. That's right, you're garbage. You can't touch me. I'm Sonic. The best Mario character. I'm just kidding. Alright, let me just... What do you do? Oh, you stabbed me, okay. But it's cool. It's cool, it's whatever. Just don't do it again. Don't do it again. Don't you dare. No, stop. Okay, so I'm gonna go down here. I've been watching Cobonner money. Oh, it's trying to help me out. Stop. Sonic, come on, where are you going? Come on, Sonic, where are you going? Sonic, where are you going? Sonic, stop. Calm down, just calm down. I'm gonna grab some extra rings. Yes. What's up? Did I not grab enough rings? Hang on. Well, that's even worse. Okay, I can't even grab it now. Okay, let's restart that. Hang on. That's some garbage. Freaking, and you didn't have enough rings, and this dude's gonna come up and be like, not me, get out. Freaking garbage. Alright, let's try this again. I'm gonna be quiet so I can get where I was. Okay, got you. Understandable. Okay, not understandable. Come on, the shield. The shield. Shielder for little babies. Come here. I wasn't talking to Link, I was talking to Sonic. Let's talk about power-up shields. We gotta go hardcore, Sonic. No shields here. You gotta back yourself up, boy. Oh wait, that was what he was doing. Okay, we're away. You freaking piece of garbage! I hate you. What even kind of enemy is that? Well, I guess these people are geniuses. They're bringing Sonic back, but it's... Who is that? Okay, hang on. Stop! Grab the ring, though. Can I just make it fast out, please? Thank you very much. Thank you for it. Okay. I can hate that enemy so much. It's in garbage. Oh, wait. Hold up. Okay, I was supposed to not do that. I was supposed to jump down here. Oh, just leave me alone, you piece of garbage. Okay, what's whatever. Okay. Go. Make it. Okay, made it. Can we just... freaking screw that. Probably another one in the stage. Just leave me the frick alone. Please, man. Just leave. Oh, about to shank myself. We don't want none of that shankage around here. I don't accept it. Alright, let's go. Better watch yourself, Sonic. Okay. It's like a very complex platforming. Stop! No, what the frick's going on? Where's Tails at? Where's Tails at? Where's he at? Where's the lead? Can you just leave me alone, you piece of garbage? I hate this enemy so much. It's just stupid. Leave me alone. Alright, we win. I was like, excuse me, help. I had to require some assistance. Christian Whitehead didn't program it. Oh, please. Headcanon was like, naughty. You gotta figure that junk out yourself. Alright, no invisible platform, just brings... I hate you so much. Just go in another game. Go in Mario or something. You got a whole game you can work with. Mario Odyssey, you got a couple weeks. So they could probably program you in there last minute. Me and Mom's gonna send you off this. That's garbage. That garbage out of here. We need real games. I mean, this Sonic Bullcrap is really marketing right now. Yeah, I'm gonna make Mario game. Yeah, everybody's gonna buy it. That's what he's thinking about. Or we can just get an edgy Mario game. Probably everybody wants. That's what I want. I want an edgy Mario game. We're getting an edgy Sonic game. That's pretty cool. We already had one, but, you know, this is it. This is, it's like, edgy Shadow 2. Just, you know, Shadow 3 first. Everybody who said they edgy Sonic, it's Shadow 3 first. So, it doesn't really make sense. And I'm invincible, I just realized. Totally didn't realize the sparkle stuff, but it's whatever. Okay. Alright, so we live. Don't die. Alright, we got you. Okay, we're Shadow. So this is kinda, I guess, my least favorite stage, cause it's the freaking dudes, you know. Whatever. They're garbage. No, I don't wanna jump in there. I don't like those stages. I'm sorry if you guys like them, but I'm just terrible at them. No. I think that's what I was supposed to- Okay, I better watch myself. No. Got you. Okay. Wrong. What kind of freaking boss is this? This is pretty dumb. What the freak? No, that was... Okay, that's my fault. But it's whatever. Any rings I can grab? Any rings I can grab? Rings? Oh, they're right there. I'm stupid. Let's try this again. That's garbage. Really? You're gonna do that to me? Really? I hate this stage. I really do. I forgot to grab the rings. No. Well, if I die, it's not my fault. Oh, baby. No. Got you. Okay, alright, let's go. That way. Really gonna go all the way over there? No. I said no. Got you. No. Really gonna do that to me, really, man? Smear on me. Oh, stop. Really? No. Thank you, Bells is getting abused. Got him. Right here. Let's go. Best Sonic player right here. Ugh, man. What's up, man? Ugh. Oh, we are right back into the stage. Okay. We just kind of passed it. It's whatever. Right. I'm trying to better watch myself. Or I might die. I wanted to see what's over there, but, you know, forget exploring, that's for Zelda. Ugh. You know, exploring these, jeez, these games. I just got shanked in my freaking feet. My hedgehog butt. Whoa, holy nuts. Okay, understandable. Okay. Somebody's right there. Wait. Oh! Okay. I get you. Let's go back. Okay, we're small now, okay. That's pretty cool. Look at that. It's a little sandy. Are we like extra vulnerable to damage? That looks pretty scary. Yeah, we're not. It's just the same old Sonic thing. The way he runs. Beautiful. You guys are geniuses. Wait, okay, hang on. Sonic's back. You guys are excited. Sonic. Oh, looks like I'm too small for that. Oh, this one? This guy? That's exactly what we're doing. Okay. Okay, gotcha. Understand. I just wanna. Okay, so ready? Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Let's go. Oh! Whoa. I better watch myself. We're gonna throw it to a book. Yo, RIP Tails can't even make a video. That's confusing. Little hedgehog. Ain't big no more. Huh. Stop. Whoa. No. Whoa. Whoa. Better watch myself. Okay. Okay. That's whatever. Okay. I wanna play the game. Alright, that's whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video. Alright, I'm just gonna end the video here. On the next episode, we're gonna be in the next stage, and hopefully we'll have more Chaos Emeralds, because anyway, I'm not gonna be doing Knuckles for the channel. I'm just gonna do that by myself. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.